this case? If so, is this the state's first teenage death? And can you tell us if the teenager in question had underlying conditions?
I don't have that information at my disposal at this time. I know we have had people of all age groups die. I just want to be clear in terms of the definition of people dying of COVID. So the case definition is very simplistic. It means at the time of death, it was a COVID positive diagnosis. So that means that if you were in hospice and had already been given, you know, a few weeks to live, and then you also were found to have COVID, that would be counted as a COVID death. It means that if, technically, if even if you died of a clear alternate cause, but you had COVID at the same time, it's still listed as a COVID death. So everyone who's listed as a COVID death doesn't mean that that was the cause of the death, but they had COVID at the time of death. I hope that's helpful.
Can I have follow-up questions? With this case, if